Picture Alliance class, the students learn how to write scripts, how to generate ideas, how to collaborate with each other, how to work as a team.
If you want to make a change, it's not always starts off with one person saying that I can do better than this.
Jared is a dedicated and but also very understanding of his students. And I think that the combination of his dedication and his compassion for his students makes him a really valuable educator.
I like the fact that he treats us like adults other than just a bunch of teens, and he's always real.
He would always tell us the reality of the film industry and give some tips and pointers for those who want to be active.
What I learned from Jared is that never be scared to speak your mind.
I learned responsibility, and I learned how to be more outgoing and to ask questions and learn from them and things like that. I also learned how to learn from my mistakes.
Favorite memory of him is definitely his walk. Like, he walks so macho. I be feeling like, I don't know, I just want to walk like Shaq. I'm like, and just walk like him. He's just like,
I would miss everything about Jared, just the type of person that he is. He was an awesome mentor, an awesome person. It's just everything about him, and he's going to be missed a lot.